One person we're told is in critical condition tonight.